She's all for shame.
Yeah, I believe in shaming.
Do you?
Yeah, you should be shamed for being fat, being a whale. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's one. You should also, you should be shamed for being a hoe. You should be shamed for putting your ass on the internet. Like, I mean, I honestly think cultures where the women are like the most marriageable and the most wifey, that they have shame. And they know damn well that if they do certain things, they're going to be shamed by their whole community. So they don't do them.
Yeah, that's definitely true. And because we've created slut shaming and all of these things. Of course, I'm not an advocate of people just, you know, shouting up people's ears or whatever. But there does need to be a standard where we're literally saying this is wrong and this is right. Whereas people tend to just say, oh, you know, do what you want. Everybody has their own life. You know, everybody has their own view. But the thing is, some of these things are rooted in biology and facts. So yeah, we can't actually just say if we feel this way, then it's okay.
That's facts. Because it's now it's just back then it would bring shame on you, your family, your parents. It's shame on your whole name. Mm-hmm. And now women are doing it like they're proud.
It still is.
No, but women think in their head that it's not shame, that it's not shameful to post nudes on the internet and show everyone. Your father has to look at that.
Yeah, it's because
your son in the future can look at your nudes in a click of a button.
Kim may have a bigger problem than Photoshop. On the Kardashians premiere episode on Hulu, we saw the moment Kim uncovered there may be another tape.
What?
I know. It all went down when her 6-year-old son, Saint, saw an ad in a game advertising Kim's new sex tape. Check this out.
It's not okay, though. It's not, you know, on Roblox. You know, say it was on Roblox yesterday. And a f***ing thing popped up, and he started laughing. And I was like, Mommy, look. And it was a picture of my cry face. And it was a game that someone made of Roblox. And it said, Kim's new sex tape.
You don't think that's a little fucked up?
You
want to
know why, though? It's because on the internet, the girls... Whenever they do this stuff, it's girl empowerment. The girls always tell her,
go you, go you, queen.
Yes, queen, slay, slay, slay your enemies, ruler of all the realm.
What you want.
And then the dudes
Your actions have consequences.
The thirsty ass dudes like it, though.
The thirsty ass dudes like it. Give them so much attention.
And of course the girls aren't going to change. They're getting all this attention from guys. And in their mind, they're thinking, well... I'm showing off my sexuality, and I'm getting rewarded by these guys.
But they're not. They're not high value men. I'm getting
pulled up by my girlfriends. Why would I change?
It's because the girlfriends
they don't know until it's too late.
Yeah, they don't know realize
until it's too late.
They get validation from broke men, people who are losers, and they think, oh, that's okay, that's okay. And then they'll get one validation from someone that's higher up, and they'll think, oh, that's definitely okay if he likes it. No, he doesn't. He wants to fuck you. He wants to fuck you.
It's just not good to not act with
you guys. You guys are the most swiped right on dating apps for a reason.
No, for real.
I mean, honestly, I think that Asian culture makes better wives, to be honest.
I think I need to move to Asia, bro. Trust me.
Every guy I know that moves.
That's one thing, Asian people, they have down,
just
like
not
shame.
Asians in America.
No, not Asian. Asian Americans and Asians are different.
Yeah.
If you're Asian.
Oh my God.
Shame is big. Yeah. Shame is real big.
Yeah.
If you catch, I was watching, what's it called? There's a show about a zombie apocalypse going into Japan.
Mm-hmm.
And this girl got caught, sending nudes. And she was, thinking about killing herself. That's how, shameful, that type of shit is. If her parents found out, that's the type of shame that would come for that. But girls here are just like, what? you're not gonna buy my OnlyFans for $4.99? It's the same amount as a fucking Big Mac. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna buy that shit.
Wow. Yeah, a lot of guys actually are moving to Asia because it's just, I feel like in the West, women just... don't appreciate men enough. You need each other. Stop it. You need each other to survive.
Yeah, but they probably won't move into Asia though. Once you get that woman, you can't bring her back, because you bring her back, you're back to square one. They're trying to stop that in Sweden or.
If you're a loser, you're back to square one. What? If you're some fucking lame going to the Philippines or Thailand, picking up some girl off the street, bringing her back to America, and then she leaves you. She left you because you're lame. Become a G, and then go down there. She's gonna fall in love with you.
Yeah, she's never gonna leave you. Yeah, that's her best option.
Become a G where you're worth like, where you were the, it's worth it for the girl. Like,
you have to get to a point in your life where, if your girl ever left you, it is 100% that is on her.
Yeah.
Or where she can never find a guy better than her. The possibility of her finding a guy better than her is very unlikely.
Better than you, yeah.
Or better than you, yeah. If you get to that point, then you know you're chilling.
Oh, because you're saying when she comes here, she's going to change.
Yeah, of course she's going to change.
Yeah. But in Sweden or Switzerland, I think they were like, they're stopping them from going and getting, because a lot of those guys go to Thailand and they marry these like Thai women.
Yeah.
And the government, yep. it's a woman prime minister. And she was like,
no!
Down on those
no!
Parties.
But then, no, there no, 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 there's no way. No way.
I didn't even know that.
Bro, what? That's crazy. That's actually crazy.
That's actually wild.
That's fucking hilarious. So,
because your women suck, they gotta go get other women.
Bro, you're telling me. Could you imagine something like that happen in America, where like the dudes decide, you know what, this is feminist crap has just gone too far. We're all gonna go to like Mexico, Colombia, Brazil. Thailand, whatever the case may be,
yeah.
And get more like traditionally feminine girls. And then the U.S. is like, nah, we're not giving them a passport.
Civil war.
Yeah, I think that's what it would happen. It would cause, like, a civil war.
That would never happen, though. Like, I don't know why, but America and, like, sexual interactions, they never get involved.
Yeah.
They never get involved like that. I'm surprised Switzerland and Sweden even said that, because that's very unlikely for
that's
a country.
That's actually crazy.
That's pretty crazy. Yeah, I gotta do research on that one, because that's crazy for a country to say you can't bring back women from another country. That's pretty wild.
I don't know.
That is pretty wild.
And then boom, their single parent household who suffers, the children. That's why I'm really out here saving society by telling bringing back bullying and shame, because I'm kind, honestly.
Thank you, Just Pearly.
But can I be honest? It's like, I think
And they don't give you any control either. Like, they can't submit because they think they make the money. They think they're better than you. That's the, like, I tell people that when I get married, like, I want, like, even if I made more money, like, I'd want my husband to, like, deal with the finances. Because, like, I just...
Because you can't be bothered.
No, I just feel like that's a man's job. Men are better with money. And, like, I haven't had a budget in my life. You know, and most guys do. They're better with money typically, because it's like a biologically, like we buy things emotionally, or like we're more influenced by that stuff. Like, most marketing campaigns are geared towards women because they know I was just talking to a company like for brand deals and stuff, and they're like, you need to increase your female audience. Like, I'm sorry, they don't like me. I'm like, you're gonna have to find somewhere else. Because like, it's not gonna get better.
Yes, I thought I saw it on here, but I think I saw it on a different one. Mm-hmm. Like, females are the easiest to persuade.
Yeah,
100%. Like, that's why, like,
base is like,
that's why, like, marketing
80% women or something like that, some crazy number.
It's like, I think it was like 80 something. Mm-hmm. It's like majority of people on marketing teams will go to women first before going to a man, yep. Because they know that they have a higher chance of persuading them to buying their product.
Yeah, because men understand from young, if you don't have anything, no one's bailing you out. So you've got to be wise, throw away with your money. Because there's no shelter. If you can't pay your rent, you're on the street.
It's because we can't afford to not live within reality. Otherwise, it's over for us.
Yeah, and some women don't understand that, though. They don't understand that that's how men go too. They just don't get it.
All right, another banger from Just Pearly TV.
Yes, sir. If you're a woman, please watch more of her stuff. She is amazing. She knows what she's talking about. She backs them up with facts, and she has an open mind, which is amazing and so refreshing to hear from a female's perspective.
Yeah.
Hearing her speak is the most. It's like drinking.
Yeah.
It's like drinking clear fucking iced water.
Dude, she gives me faith in American women, bro. Yes. She's American. I think she lives in the UK, but she's American.
I mean, she lives in the UK for a reason.
Yeah. I mean, no, the UK is just as bad as America. I mean, UK is... Yeah, it's probably worse, to be honest. Like,
I don't think anything's as worse as America at this point in time. America's down the shitter right now.
Trust me, Andrew Tate and Tristan Tate, they both lived in both places. They said they're both just the exact same shithole.
Hmm.
Germany, too, and, like, a bunch of these Western countries that where feminism is, like, really, really prevalent.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the reaction. Comment below if you want to see who's interacting with the videos.
Yep.
Like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and we'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.